In New Mexico, the Las Cruces Police Department have now identified the person killed by a train on Sunday in Las Cruces. According to police, it happened about 2 p.m. near Loman Avenue and Amador Avenue. Police identifying the driver as 42-year-old Ryan Hill. Police say Hill had a Nevada driver's license on him, but had recently been living in Las Cruces.